Mr. Sapan, the captain of Faro Holidays. He is the captain of the team and they were the winners of the last year's tournament. So I would just like to ask him any particular strategies for this year, because last time we had 8 teams and this time we have 16 teams. So how are you, like, how are you looking into this?
So as per last year, this year we are very excited. And firstly, thank you for the raise level. We have organized this kind of wonderful cricket tournament. And this year we have the minus run policy, so now we are going to make our strategy and we are excited to win this trophy again.
So we really look forward to your match and the tournament. So stay tuned until we check it out if they are going to do it next this time as well.